South Africa is the only country that celebrates its artists when they've passed on. The modus operandi is the same, a template of delusion. The airplay is amplified as if it's a celebration of good riddance and forgiveness of sins. Too much airplay could mean appeasement, regret, hypocrisy, crocodile tears, freedom charter. It is a mirage. It is a pipe dream. Exiled artists spend 30 years in exile. And return to America, not a liberated South Africa. The airwaves are still dominated by foreign cultures. Izwe, Aligagabui, the Vuga Daki. Vuga Daki. Vuga.
We'll be right back. ikutlwa sentle ka itse gore se bang kutlwa ka tsele tsa morakile ke batla go baakanya sengwe fa le sena se nna personally ke rata maa
Peace.